also here at the Upper Muscle Shell Museum. You can come and see Native American artifacts, the Nez Perce, dinosaurs, local history, pretty much everything. Anything Montanan, anything local.
Upstairs we have these heritage rooms. They're really cool. They're rented spaces by local families, and they put in their own artifacts, family heirlooms, and they're beautiful.
We do have one dinosaur display, like full body. Her name is Ava Ceratops Lemercy. She was the first of her species discovered.
You know, she put us on the dinosaur trail. She's our flagship dinosaur. We're also on the Nez Perce Trail, and we have a display for that. And upstairs, we have a railroad museum for the Milwaukee Railroad. And we're known for that, having been a train town. I enjoy working here and meeting people from all over the world. You actually meet a lot of really amazing people.
People come in, they're also like telling me about all their little history facts and all the stuff that they love. I get to kind of like play off of that with them. And I just love interacting with people who have like the same passion as I do.
Triangle Communications, I mean, without them, we wouldn't have PassPerfect, we wouldn't have our phones, we wouldn't be able to operate. And they've been wonderful, and their people are always incredibly patient, because trying to install things in this really old building is a nightmare. And they had a really good sense of humor and were very patient and got together and figured it out and made everything work really well.